And 49-11, the Cyber Knights are trying to get a recycle can close enough they can grab it later on, and they pull it out of that central zone. Plus, all three of their bots, I think, are going to be in the auto zone, and they do get 4 points. As we head into teleop, 36-63 needs to grab a garbage can. Upright one. We're going for their second one. Well, 46-81 already has one in possession, and they're heading over for the feeder station on the Blue Alliance. 17-78, working on those cooperation points right now. They've got two yellow crates in possession, and it looks like they're going to grab that third over there on their side. Once they get that, they'll head for the cooperation bridge. 43-04 moves one of the gray crates over, while 49-11 works on a double stack of two. They already have a recycle bin in possession. While 36-63, with a recycle container on board, is starting to make a stack of six. And 49-11 trying to get out of the way so that their partner, 46-81, the Murphy's Law, can move into the cooperation bridge with that final crate to make for a 40 point. They've got to be careful there and get it on top. It's got to be there to count for the full 40, and they're good. 40-point cooperation for both sides, and watch that litter fly. 36-63, meanwhile, also gets a stack of six. That's over 40 points for the Red Alliance right there. That's why that score is 86-56. 49-11 moving in with four more for their alliance, two side by side, stacks of four. Now they'll move around with a recycle container in 20 seconds remaining in this round. That works for their Blue Alliance. 24 points there. And they've got another one with a piece of litter in there. That'll make that score even higher if that counts. We'll see what the judges say in just a moment. No fouls, and the final score for match 63 is Blue Alliance 96 and Red Alliance 102. Two teams moved up in ranking there.